airport now visible in the distance. Mammoth Lakes off to our right. Beautiful little town. Excellent, excellent weather. Slight crosswind. Should be a fun one. Ladies and gentlemen, the alerts are off. You can tell by the bell down below as we prepare for landing downwind for runway 27 Kilo Mike Hotel. That's Mammoth Yosemite Airport. Yes, Mr. Tarpoon, I was talking earlier about elevations out this way. Elevations of this airport is 7,135. So it's very cold out this way. You still get lots of snow on the ground. We are currently flying just under 11,000 feet. Still okay at these altitudes. It's reasonably safe. Once you start going above 11, 11.5, 12, you start to get danger zone. As you can see, the lake completely frozen over. This is Lake Crawley down below. Pure white out there. Just a touch, right, Catterly? All right. Turning in. windy. Ooh, working the rudder. Working the rudder. Ooh. Quite the dance. That was a lot of negotiation. Lots of negotiation right there. Wow. We're on the ground. What a great, what a great little airstrip.